Hello, boys and girls, it's me, your bro Wayans, and today, in our wee video in Game Maker and Maestius 2012, we're going to look at how to add an introduction screen. So let's get our game on.
Well, we haven't got much left today, so it's going to be great. What we need to do is to add a wee screen at the start of the game to give a bit of an introduction, and I'm going to show you how to do a very simple one. So what we do is we add an extra room. So I'm going to click on the Make a Room button, and I'm going to maximize it, and I'm going to call it Start. Oh, isn't that clever? I'm going to change the background. This time I'm just going to make it a colour, and we'll go for a nice, let's see, oh, I don't know what colour is nice, a yellow, and click OK. Now, what we want to do is have a title for our game here, and this is where you get creative in a program like Fireworks. We also want a wee button that's going to be there, that's going to click on it and start the game off. So, I've already gone into Fireworks and created it. Remember, you can tell how big your game is, it says on your settings page. So you could create a graphic that was as big as this. 640 by 480, and that would fill the whole of the thing. I'm just going to create a wee title and a wee play button. So I'm going to add a sprite, and we're going to call it Sprite Title. It's a title for the game. I'm going to load my sprite, and it's called Game Title, and click OK. There it goes. Muse Escape 2012. And click OK. I'm going to create an object for that sprite, and it's going to be called Object Title. It's only really there to put this title on the page. I'm going to choose Sprite Title and click OK. And then I'm going to add it onto my room. So let's see, object title. I think I'll stick it there. Oh no, that's no good. Delete it and stick it. Oh, let's see. Here. Ach, that'll do. Now, what we also want is a wee button that we can click on to start the game off. So, create a sprite and call it Sprite Play Button. Load the sprite up that you create in Fireworks. All mine does is say play game and click OK. I'm going to create an object for it. This time I'm going to call it object play game. Choose the sprite play button, and I'm going to add an event. And the event's going to be to look for when somebody clicks on it with their left mouse button. So click on mouse, left button, and then we need to give it an action. And the action will be to start the game by going to a set room. And down here are all the room controls. We're going to choose different room to make it change. And I'm going to choose level 1. And it even lets me choose a wee effect to make it exciting. Let's choose rotate left and click OK. Then click OK to finish off. And now we're going to add that into our start room. Object play game. And we're going to put it there. So, if I save that room, what I need to do is to make sure that that's the first room the Game Maker sees. So I'm just going to click on it and drag it up to the start. I'm going to save my game, and I'm going to press play. Now let's see. Here we are at the start Now you can make it much more exciting than me. I'm not a great artist. I've got me title. And I've got a button here that says play a game. And hopefully when I click on it. Och look! There's me wee game! It's so exciting! I've succeeded! Next video, we'll look at adding different levels to expand your game. Oh, I'm going to go away and have a wee play. Oh!